Yo, what's up guys, it's me, Spider-Man on here. And if you're ever seeing this intro instead of like a normal everyday intro that I always usually do, then that means that this episode of Spider-Man PS4 was live streamed on Twitch. It's probably going to be happening for most episodes. And so I'm just going to say this, I have already seen like walkthroughs and stuff of this game. I'm not going to let that stop me from playing it or uploading it. And I know that it was released back in like September or whatever, but still that's not going to stop me. I just still want to play through it because this is like a Spider-Man related YouTube channel. So if you're ever seeing this intro, that just means that I live streamed it on twitch.tv/spiderhaven1. And it's usually in like the description of every single one of my videos, even if I do end up saying, hey, I'm live streaming this game, that's always in the description too. But yeah, if you haven't yet followed it, just come out and just follow. You don't have to, but just come out, watch the streams if you want to. Just anything like that. And so I might as well say the outro now, because whenever I decide to cut the video, then that's when like the outro is gonna play, because I'm not gonna end up saying like, so comment down below, stuff like that. So I might as well just say this now. I hope that you guys all enjoy this part of Spider-Man PS4. If you did, do not forget to leave a like. I'm not saying that you need to leave a like instantly. I'm just saying like, if you want to, you can leave a like. You can wait to the end to leave a like, anything like that. But yeah, just leave a like. Definitely comment down below what else you'd want to see. The only reason why I have a PlayStation 4 now is I'm still going to be playing on Xbox, don't get me wrong. But the only reason why I actually bought a PS4 was like PS4 exclusive games, which this is one. So that's why I have this PS4. But just comment down below if there's anything uncertain that you want to see, even if it is on Xbox or if it's on PlayStation 4. I can definitely see into it. Currently, this is my only game on the console, so we're just going to see. But yeah, and also do not forget to subscribe for more to come into the future, because definitely, you know, there is going to be, because there's still this series, there's going to be like a couple more series. If you really want to know them, then just go into the video of my first video of 2019. There I explain like all these different series ideas, stuff like that. But yeah, so don't forget to leave a like, definitely comment down below, and do not forget to subscribe for more to come into the future, because you know there will be. But yeah guys, it's been me, and also as well, if you want to see another part, just leave a like. Maybe I'll upload two parts a day or something. I'll most likely only upload one, probably. But yeah, definitely do not forget to subscribe for more to come into the future. But yeah guys, it's been me, Spider-Man1, and peace. If I can, this will be a picture probably too. Boom.
I'm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the Kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Where is this? Up here? Yep. Achieve a combo of 10 or more. Oh my god. This dude's just gonna punch me off. Dude, get up. Oh, wait, was that it? Wait.
Well, that works both ways, Peter. I just wanted to make sure you
knew that. Okay, underdodge.
I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go.
Wah.
See you soon, dear.
Boop.
I love you.
Love you too.
Oh my god. Oh, ah.
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss?
Wait, what? Oh. Okay, you can swing on the trees. Oh. Wait. Kinda looks neat. It always does this. Why? It always does the same thing. That's what I did.
Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently.
Yuri,
the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunman and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Sending units your way. We're gonna go this way.
Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Never mind. We're gonna completely backtrack and we're gonna go this way. Oh, that's funny.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
Wait. Increase perk to pay. Seriously? Can I take that back? Probably not. Kind of want this now.
They always look so whatever. Cozy whipped up like that.
We'll unlock that next, I guess. If anything.
Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. Stay quiet now. Someone's coming. They'll see me down here.
My patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they? 幻觉。
And now that he's safe.
Sure, you're in. T-shirt top.
Sleep it off.
There we go.
Hey, what is that? This totally belongs to.
Don't move.
Buddy. If I had a nickel for every don't move.
Mary Jane.
Hey, Pete.
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least, I was.
Oh, I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Uh-huh.
Let me explain.
Let me explain. 15 minutes earlier.
Just gonna check something for a quick second.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Kreaem said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay.
Kind of my blasting is after my microphone.
Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get
you might be able to hear this. I'm just trying to make sure that it's fine.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the item.
As far as like the music stuff goes.
You might be able to hear this.
Can do.
I'm just trying to make sure that it's fine.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the item.
As far as like the
Yeah, now you can hear myself repeating. Like, once the music comes back on, then I'm gonna redo that. Sorry that you could hear it for a second, but it just happens.
I get why Peter does it, but I never totally loved the heroes hiding behind masks thing. Feels like part of being a hero is standing behind your actions, being willing to say, yeah. That was me. That's the sort of hero I'd want to be, at least.
Brook of No and Kaioken masks from the Edo period. Most notable is the Baku, the meat demon hiding in the sorrowful eyes. What about this?
Bet Fisk saw himself in this. A great man willing to do what others wouldn't. Dude had no self-awareness.
Tatami armor. 15th century. Hermits have been worn by a powerful samurai who believed ends justified means. Alright then.
Peter opened like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many.
Katana, 14th century. A katana blade attributed to Masamui? Hilt rewrapped in the early 19th century. Sorry if I butchered that name. I probably did.
I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned.
Sengoku period samurai, 16th century. Most likely depicts Yamamoto Kensuke, the blind swordsman, known for dispensing justice on his own terms. What's this?
Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news?
Hand-rolled cigarettes, 20th century. Luxury products of Simcaria, manufactured exclusively for royalty. Simcaria, sorry.
Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights.
Tatami armor, 15th century, rumored to have been worn by a young Ronin who challenged a tyrannical, illegitimate leader. Might have said that wrong. But anyways, that's not all right.
Can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
Tapestry, 17th century, depicts two Neo Guardians, Misaku Kongo and Narian Kongo. I probably said that wrong. I'm sorry.
Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here.
Oil landscape on silk, 19th century. Depicts travelers outside Kyoto. Alright. That bitch standing right, that girl standing right there.
What did Fisk call this? Vanessa?
Silo, 18th century, Milan or Bologna, famously owned by Benito Mussolini prior to his death.
Let me know when you're ready to begin. Sounds good.
Woodcut.
Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her.
I like her, even though I haven't met her. Woodcut, 19th century, image of a young maiden who brought a corrupt dynasty's hidden crimes to light, causing it to collapse. And I'm kicking her in boxes, whoops. Walking cane, 20th century, a very rare animal, jeweled in pearl set walking cane with concealed features. Like there's a sword inside of it. I don't know. There's nothing there. Is there anything here? We're just gonna make sure for a second. Oh, yep. There's something here.
May would love this. I gotta admit, I miss May.
Vase, 19th century. Meiji. Period. Bolsters vase in the Limara style. Alright. Probably said that wrong.
How much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit, starting at 10,000 broken lives and dreams? 10,000 going once.
Alright.
Heard from the underworld, huh? Super tempted to ring this guy.
Bonsho Bell, 17th century. Legends claims its toll can be heard from the underworld. So I'm guessing these episodes are going to be like 30 to 45 minutes each.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind copy.
If anything.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste. Did you know him well before his arrest? In a professional context. I handled many of his sales.
That's just rapidly taking pictures. Pretty sure this is next, right? Wait, what?
Now this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect. The two Neo.
Get out of my way. Girl.
I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Oop. Definitely his style. He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence. Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No.
Ah. King Quickscope picture.
Not that I was aware of. Notice the gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set. It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Photo of what?
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait, I recognize that statue. I gotta get a photo. That... she got it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is, and this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule?
Quiet.
If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig?
Now where do I have to go?
Oh. Oh my god.
Why is she moving over this way?
I do not trust you to fix this.
Oh.
Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing,
oh my god,
your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
And then I'm gonna collect your head. What the hell? Jesus Christ. Go in there, boy.
Sure,
go in there, girl.
He told me.
Close the door. Okay, never mind.
Excused it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens. Neo behind them, but it looks different.
He's like, bitch, no. Yes, he's like, nuh-uh. Right.
Statue can move.
Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
45,000 to 60,000 USD? Damn. An articulated Neo Guardian statue, 15th century Japanese. Notable for its modular design and five distinct points of articulation, the statue can be adopted into multitude of poses. The most common is that of the Nair Cargo. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. This pose of latent power conveys the change and chaos that can arise from the small events. Alright. Half of this stuff that I'm saying might not even be right.
He's holding something.
So wait. If we go here.
Maybe these pieces move.
I think this thing's supposed to move like that. That goes down. Nice. Oh. If I'm correct, it's not this. I'm pretty sure it's this one, right? Pretty sure.
That's it.
Yep.
Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath. What is devil's breath?
Excuse me, sir. You can't be.
Whoa.
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
It's lit.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete.
Did she change her perfume? That's definitely the first thing you gotta ask yourself when you see a couple. Definitely the first thing you gotta ask when you... Can I not go there? Alright, what? That was it?
Yes! Alright, of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
He's safe? He's danger? Okay, and then...
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
And then boop.
Okay, room is clear.
Get up top. Oh, wait. And then once we got him here, put him here. Wait, is he safe from there? He is.
Gotta stay silent. Keep it tight, Pete. Easy does it.
Just leave. Just wait right here. There is no other way. Wait.
Man, Fisk had a lot of
stuff. Wait. Now can we? No! I'm sorry, I'm gonna try to see if I can do this. But just using like and then we're gonna web this one. I did not mean to do that. Okay, never mind. You're supposed to do it from right here. And then we go back here. Then we go right here. And then we do this one. Boom. There we go. Oh my god. Now look how many there are. God dang it. We could just, if we really want to do this save. Then we do this. I deliberately did this.
No, let me go. MJ.
Now what? Oh.
Stop. No. Hide.
Oh.
Hostage taking guys.
Oh. Oh, wait, what? Oh.
What is up with that glowy stuff on your hand? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before.
Wait.
I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean?
Boop.
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing.
Oh.
All good. Fight a ghost stays on the old bucket list.
Boom. Boom. Oh. Boop. Boop. Goodbye. Wait, why do I have three? Whoa. Boss fight. No. I'm just joking. This is not the boss fight. Wait, what? Whoa. Form an air launch. And boop. Jeez, these dudes. See, this is why I want that web grenade thing, because it'll be like so good. Oh. Okay. Wait. Oh. Okay, then. That's sick. Whoa. I kind of want to just see... Oh my god. No, that's terrible. That is terrible. That is terrible. That is terrible. Oh! This would actually be a sickage photo. That is cool. I kind of like this. We're not going to do anything like that. And this is going to be a picture. Oh, no, wait. Actually, depending on how far in we can get, that's going to be a picture. Boom. There's another one.
Yeah.
Hmm. So there we have like four pictures. So you can take pictures in between like fighting.
Who could help track down where this came from.
Wait. That would be an agreed time.
I just talked to Kreaem. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi. Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That, I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
I just wanted to see if I could do anything.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened.
Maybe we'll end after this. Cause it is 12:30, so it's fun game. It's amazing game actually. The next one we'll be playing through though is Until Dawn. That should be fun. Gonna start to stream that and we're gonna upload like...
Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad to see these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
So, how's the grind at the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with the legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys, what's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah,
sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things too, like money and keys, raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again.
There we go. Stanley is here.
My favorites.
Stanley's here to save the day.
Or Stanley's here to make everything all right again. That could be a nice picture, but it's not like I need it. Oh, so I guess the selfie thing depends on what you're doing. I should get a tower in here. Or near here.
Hey, it's me. What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, as it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime.
So all the way down there? Oh, shit. There, we're gonna
just had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
Or maybe I'll get off after this, because I've been playing this game for 2 hours and 45 minutes. You gotta stop at some point. Oh, my head's itchy. Hold on. My head's itchy a lot. Oh.
The lab. It's no bother to me.
Wah. Grand committee stops by. We're gonna see. Character level 7, level 9, level 11, 13, 16, 20, blah, blah, blah. Locked. But if you bought the DLC, then what would that give you? Oh, now I can buy the thing that I wanted, which was this. Stealth takes down, generate more focus.
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But
also,
I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
I'm not sure.
Jameson and his audience of sheep, please. The people who do great things in this world are...
I'm pretty sure... That's kind of funny picture. We're gonna take this as a picture for a second. Wait. Yeah, we're gonna take this as a picture for a second. Because I kind of want this as one. Focus distance. Jack that up. Aperture. Jack that up a little bit. That looks good. Looks good. Filter type. Even better. Nah. Whoa, what the hell? Oh my god. Retro. That looks horrible. EGA. This looks nice without it. Wait. looks kind of nice. Negative. Pixel. Two stripe. That looks really nice. Yeah, that looks really nice. Season's greeting. Yeah. We don't really need a frame. That's fine. Oh, this is the thing. Wait, can I get a better angle? Actually, hold on. Oh, I didn't even realize his legs are disappeared. Or no, they're not disappeared. They just look like they are. All right, that's gonna be a picture for another part. There's part 5 or part 6.